Have a nice day.
Play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Finally. Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get Celeste! Back to the house! I will deal with you later! Bad enough! Now you're playing a catch!
This is getting old, Jack!
Fuck you.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go! I don't want to hear it. Both of you, just go!
Mia.
Go! My place is here. With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
Send help.